Robert!
What is it, Brother John?
A letter from the king. We are to be suppressed. By the orders of Mr. Cromwell.
Don't understand. Give me the letter.
What have we done, Father?
I don't know.
What is to become of us?
Father, who are these men?
Bretons. From France. Huguenots.
Protestants?
Yes.
Perhaps Mr. Secretary Cromwell felt that he couldn't trust Englishmen to destroy their own heritage and besmirch their own faith.